Hi friends, welcome back. Today I'm showing how to make this easy and simple flower bottle art. For this I have painted a bottle in white. I have a drawing of flower like this. We have to draw like this for getting a perfect size for every flowers. I have colored the paper with light oil pastel for tracing. Draw with your pencil darkly for getting the trace on the bottle. I have got the light sketch on the bottle. I have drawn with a pencil above it. Similarly, I have made many flowers on the bottle. For coloring the flower, I have took red acrylic paint. Color the petals with red color. For this stem, I have gave green color. I have gave some dots in middle of the flower with yellow color. So the flower looks like this. I have colored whole flowers like that. For bordering the flowers, I have taken permanent marker. I have lined all the flowers with the permanent marker. I have tied a bow at the top. If you want to know how I tied this, I have uploaded a video. I will give the link in the description box. So at last your bottle looks like this.